Hey everybody, welcome to the best show on the internet, Home Improvement. Remember that show?
The best show on the internet? I thought you were going for our show, but no, it's fine. Home Improvement?
Of course, Home Improvement is way better than our show. What are you talking about?
They got a trophy for eight straight seasons of number one, baby.
I mean, how many shows can say that they have Santa Claus in them?
That's true.
That's pretty cool.
Not this one.
We tried to get him on the show, but he was like, I'm too busy, gotta make all these toys.
Got so many toys to make. All right.
He's so far behind.
All right, let's do it. Let's just get into it. Do you want to be Al or you want to be Tim?
Well, Al is the best of all the game, so.
Okay, I'll voice over for Al. Al, today is a very special day here at Tool Time. The Benford Tool Company is honoring the favorite TV personality.
Well, thank you, Tim. I appreciate Benford's support.
Not you, old Prince of Plaid. It's me, Tim the Toolman Taylor.
That sounds just like him. And how will they be honoring you, oh master of mistakes?
How dare you? By adding my name to a new line of ultra power tools.
Ultra power? Everyone knows that real craftsmen don't need more power, Tim.
Not your mom. Al, don't give me that shit. A new age philosophy. The modern man wants the same thing that he did in the Stone Age. Vagina. I mean, what is that audience? more vagina. Oh yes, the littling sounds of.
That's lilting.
Jingle! It's time to reveal the new Benford Taylor Turbo Power Tool.
Okay, see ya, Tim.
Okay, I'm gone. I'm back. Shit was crazy out there. I couldn't handle it. This cool case is empty. Call security. Call my mom. Call the police. Call the National Guard. Call my ex-wife.
No, don't call her.
Oh, she probably did it. Come on.
Now, Tim, calm down. The tools were probably misplaced. That's all.
You don't understand, do you, Al? Your beard. You're stupid. Sure, Al. That's okay for you.
What'd you say about my beard?
You to be calm. Have your name on them. Look, I found this note. It says, Al's a tool. Like, if you ever want to see your precious
Thanks,
tools
Tim.
Again, go back to the Stone Age where you belong. That's messed up.
Whoa.
You call me old?
Whoa, I think
okay,
they call
Al,
me old.
The joke's over. Where are the tools? I know you did it. In your beard, aren't they?
Tim, honest, I did not take your tools. I wonder if what the note means, Stone Age, huh? You know, we used to be cavemen. Might they try looking right here on the lot? They're probably over somewhere filming Dinosaur Safari on Soundstage 3. Might be a good idea to good place to start.
I like how it just doesn't like it just cuts off. And you have to like guess.
Yeah.
I either wait or I just keep going.
So that chicken, that person in the yellow, I think that's supposed to be like the really hot chick from the show.
No, I don't think so. I think that's supposed to be his son.
You think so?
Yes.
Oh.
Oh, the turbo triple action dildo ripper.
Because I was going to say that was the most unattractive sprite I've ever seen
for
a girl.
That was a little boy. That was a little boy.
Okay, well, that explains a lot.
Oh, let's get to it.
Oh, man, Tim Toolman Taylor. Here we go. Here we go. Gotta jack some hammers over here.
Okay, so I guess the objective of the game is to get your tools back.
Yeah, oh, that's crap. What the story told us.
How do I aim this thing? He's not even looking. He's like, I'll hit something eventually.
He's sort of looking like forward and into the distance.
Okay, oh god, I was so scared. Yeah. I was like, it's gonna kill me already.
Oh, this camera's making me nauseous.
I already found one. Four
Good
crates
job.
Left.
Are we supposed to be, I guess, supposed to be finding crates?
Ooh.
Is that the name of the game?
I mean, I guess.
I mean, the name of the game is Home Improvement. We're not improving anyways. Home, though, so.
The name of the game is Find the Crates, featuring Tim Allen, a.k.a. Tim Toolman Taylor.
Tim Allen, a.k.a. Santa Claus.
Ooh.
Whoa, I didn't know that was a thing you could do. That's cool.
I don't know. How do I do it, though? There it goes.
You'd aim your Batman grappling hook and
you
do it.
Oh, nice. Nice. Oh, come on.
Oh, man, watch out for that pterodactyl, I guess.
I guess.
Like, what the crap,
pterodactyl? Who leaves this just hanging around?
Like, I guess we're in Jurassic Park, actually.
Don't they know this is a safety hazard?
Yeah, a dinosaur that eats people? That's probably safe.
No, jump
right into that.
Well, excuse me for being charismatic and...
Excuse me. Dude, just...
Come on. It's harder than it looks, J-Rad.
I'm sure it's
terrible. You see, this is what you do to me, Jared. This is what you do to me.
Hand it over. Y'all let the real tool man take over.
You think you're so cool, don't you?
Uh-huh. What is this?
You think just because you're a dad?
Yep.
You think just because you're a dad, you know more about tools?
Maybe.
Well, I know why you know more about tools. It's because you are a tool.
Whoa.
You like them apples, J-Rad?
I'm trying to figure out how to do anything in this game. So this is my shoot nails haphazardly everywhere.
You want to get the clicks closer to the mic, Jared?
yeah, actually let's
you kill yourself. See, that was his son.
I'm
in the
playing
yellow.
A video game. I'm playing a video game.
Oh, you want me to go again?
Yeah. Well, you died, or I died.
Well, yeah, because you're shut up. Because
I was playing a video game.
Uh-oh.
Seriously? How much health does this guy have?
No, it's like Sonic. You have nuts and bolts.
Well, I know I have nuts, Eric. Thanks for mentioning them.
Now everyone knows.
Are we seriously back to here?
We ran out of lives.
Gee, I don't know, Tim.
What? You just said no.
I said no.
It was asking if you wanted to continue, and you said no.
Oh, I'm sorry. Hold on. The Simpsons. That's what that cloud background reminded me of, so I had to say something about it, of course.
Oh, jeez, we have to sit through
this.
Can
I skip this? Yeah,
thank
skip this.
Goodness. Oh, now you gotta go find that box again. Oh,
man, that would be so hard to find the box.
Oh, man. Can you imagine this game back in the day? Can you imagine the people staying up for 10 hours? Like, just waiting in lines, like, I get that new Winford Tool Tim Taylor home improvement game.
Oh, I got it.
Oh.
Yeah. Stand out in their tent and gotta get the Tool Man game.
This is my favorite primetime television TV show. I gotta go get the video game. I don't spend enough time watching it.
You really can't aim this thing.
No, it's extremely strange.
Ooh, it's a big bolt.
That's a big nut.
It's a big nut. It's not a bolt, it's a nut. We're literally collecting nuts.
Reminds
like
me
a
of,
squirrel.
Reminds me of Jared's dad.
Whoa. Why would you say that?
I'm proud of you.
So I went from grapple hook to jackhammer in a split second.
Can you jump? Do you have to keep holding the button? Well, because I knew that. I just didn't know.
Ha!
You broke the light!
I did?
You broke the light.
I did.
Those
killed
are expensive lights.
Kill the lights.
That's so...
Lights, camera, action.
We need to get through this guy.
The jump on this is really stupid. It's like, whoa.
We gotta get through this. We can't just...
Yeah, we gotta make sure we set a timer so we know how long we've been playing this, huh?
No, that sounds like a terrible... Oh my gosh.
Playing it way too long already, clearly.
My turn. Give me that.
Yeah, go ahead.
I'm ready for this. Oh, here we go.
Yeah, watch
it. It fell on me.
Death by carpenter.
That's so unfair.
You gotta get your nuts, man.
This is your last life, dude. This is the last life.
Is it really?
Life. Yeah.
My last smiling Tim face. Is he smiling? He's not really smiling, is he?
I can't tell. He doesn't even have, like, pupils. Oh, I'm just gonna give you some pupils right there. There you go. Now you're looking good, Tim. You're looking great.
Looking great. How, like, if you didn't know you could grapple, how would you even get past this part? You're like, oh, I guess I'm stuck now.
Well, I mean, I did know you could grapple, and I did it. I just didn't know if you had to press the button, like, or hold the button.
Nope, you don't have to. You can just swing like Spider-Man.
Came in like a wrecking ball, and I destroyed my house, you know.
Let's see if I can get it going. So I came in like a wrecking ball. That's actually a pretty apt song for Tim to sing. Pretty sure that's a very accurate thing for them to talk about him with.
What if instead of a wrecking ball, he was on an owl? Just hanging from a
I chain. Came in on an owl.
No, go back.
Well, I don't want to get hurt by this. Oh, you hurt me on the spikes, man.
Well, I didn't.
My nuts, my bolts, they're gone.
Go in there.
I can't.
Break it down.
Oh, break it down. I think that's how that song goes.
What song? Were we singing a song? I thought we were just making noises.
And that's why you're a terrible singer.
You always make me look so stupid.
Yeah, well, someone's gotta look stupid for me to look good.
Well, if it wasn't for me.
Thanks, Tim. You got that. You said dragonfly. Nailed it. Literally nailed it.
Why would they make these, like, real, like, these ginormous dragonflies? Then they don't turn them off. They have them spit fire? Are you serious?
Does it really spit fire?
What movie do they need this for?
I killed it. I didn't kill it. Did I kill it?
No, you didn't kill it.
Die. Okay, cool.
It's little it ones now. Little,
oh, no.
Watch out for that ant.
There's the ant trying. Oh,
get out your jackhammer.
Okay. Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. Can I do that? Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. Put a little fart sound on that ant. Okay. This looks safe, probably. Oh, it does go down. Cool.
Yeah.
Pew, 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 pew. I think I have. Yeah, screw that.
Nice. Sledgehammer action. Boom. Ooh, what's that?
It's a hard hat.
What does it do?
It protects me from harm.
It's your sparkle
yeah,
power.
Yeah, it's this version of the sparkle
it's
power.
Exactly like Sonic.
This is literally Sonic.
Except you're not going that fast.
Sonic the Hedgehog. Well, Sonic doesn't go that fast either. Oh, bird.
You're blue. You're blue, too.
I am blue.
Dabba dee dabba die.
Dabba dee dabba die.
Ooh. Oh, I love those sound effects.
Mm. Those really muffled sound effects.
That's great. I like
There's
it.
There's a crate up there. I don't know if I can reach it, though.
Can you swing over there?
I mean, I'm sure I can find a way. Where there's will, there's way.
This is how, like...
Where there's... Whoa! Was that a velociraptor? That's a velociraptor down there.
Who? I wonder who stole the things. The tools.
The tools? It was that raptor down there, obviously.
Why would they do that?
I don't know.
That's messed up, dude. That's can messed go, up. Ha!
And then... I'll just skip that now. Screw you, Spikes.
That's not how you're supposed to play the game.
Oh, you're not playing the game right. IGN gave this game a rating of 2.6.
Oh, dude, you have to get in there somehow.
I just have to land in there, I think.
Oh, yeah.
With my swinging hammer action.
Maybe can you use your nail gun to go through the rocks?
There you go. Perfect.
That's so
you see this?
Sorry, I can't. Those animations.
Man, he even has the same edge glitch that Sonic has.
Really?
I mean, when he gets to the edge, he's like, oh!
Uh-oh. It just
get down for what? Yeah, you gotta stick a in there.
I think everything Tim does, he has to just grunt.
Oh, you can run.
And moan.
Check that out. You can run.
How do you do that?
That's the only point of the Y button is the...
Oh.
Is to run.
I think every time you have to jump.
So I guess that's how I jump across large gaps, except the run button is...
No, oh, God. Did you just see? Oh, this is fantastic. Can you really not?
So I can kill the blocks with nails, but not with a freaking jackhammer. Okay. Whatever you say, game.
What is this?
I'm hitting it.
You hit the only one that's like...
Crap, how am I going to do this? Okay, here we go. Woo!
You did the wrong sound effect.
Okay, let's try it again.
You messed it up.
I'll leave it to you since you're the expert.
All right. Oh, you tricked me.
I got to get the hammer going. I got to remember that.
And
ha!
You're getting there.
I'm going to get that crate. I'm gonna get that crate of bananas.
Every time you jump.
Put it in every time you jump.
It, as you start running, get back there and wait for it.
So I guess that's not gonna work. Let's try something else.
But what else is gonna work?
I have to do something else.
Clearly. There's nothing else that's gonna work.
Ooh.
Jump up and swing your hammer. Nice. What? I like how that works.
That seriously worked?
Well, what do you expect from Tim the Toolman Taylor fixing? You're just like standing on nothing.
Oh, I did it.
Oh, about time. Jeez.
I don't know how I did it, but I did it.
There's only three
crates. Can you wall jump? Can I do a wall jump?
No. I think you gotta spin, jump on the springs to get up there.
Springs?
Dude.
What springs?
It's a Sonic joke.
Oh, I get it. The springs like this. Where you go like this and he goes, doing.
Yeah, exactly. Those.
One of those, yeah.
And now you're going back. Well, jump down there and face
him. I'm afraid of him, though.
I don't care. Just jump down there and face your fears.
He's going to eat me.
Face your fears, Jared.
Oh, I can just attack him from here.
Ow, no, you
never
can't.
Mind. Never mind.
You can't.
Yeah, yeah, eat that. Yeah, you can't hit me with your fire from here, Bowser.
Oh, Bowser. Ooh, there's a tool. Is that...
It's a wrench. It's just points, I guess. No. What was that sound?
Ooh, crate.
Yeah, only two crates left. I'm actually winning with this game. All right, that's obviously a death trap, so let's just swing over that.
Yeah, you're so smart, Jared. One of these days, I wish I was just like
man,
your mom.
Oh, I thought that was going somewhere else.
No.
Oh, okay.
You don't deserve it.
Okay, so how I have to get on this side of the thing.
But how do you get over there?
I think that's like a, this is like the back way, like it, that's the exit of that area.
Just go down there.
I have to fall through that. So I'm going to go this way. I'm probably going to die.
You got to do a combo. Nail, jack hammer. Get away from him. You only have one. Oh, Jesus.
I did it.
Wow.
I freaking did it. Wowzers. And I found a crate.
Wowzers.
Wowzers, gadget.
Now you know how to get to. You know how to get the other one. You know where it is.
Do I?
This game's not so hard. It's not so bad.
I don't remember. Did I see the upper crate?
Yeah, you did.
Here, hold on a second. I got to flex and I'll figure out where it is.
There you go. You go that way.
Okay.
Oh, man. You messed it up. Don't worry. I'll put the sound effect in there for you. Ooh, is that a... I thought it...
Whoa.
I guess that's a one-handed chainsaw, I guess. That's so cool.
Oh.
Whoa. More secrets. More time.
More time.
Just what we needed.
Because what time is it?
Tool time.
What time is it? What time is it?
It's tool time, Jerry. Oh. Did you hear me the first time?
I was asking you actually what time it was.
Oh, it's the, it's, I don't know, 3:54 p.m. Central time.
Central time. We're kind of weird. We go by a time zone that's not actually our time zone because it makes us feel like we're in the future.
We're in Central time zone. Why are you going back? You're not going the right way.
I'm trying to go the right way.
You and your saber.
Watch.
No.
It says it's that way.
Yeah, the wrong way you were going.
Fine, I'll just...
Yeah, it's up there.
But I can't go up there.
That's why...
What? Eric, tell me.
Well, I wish, you know, if I was playing, I would have found it already.
Man, if only you were playing, if only you didn't die.
If only you weren't just trying to press every single button hoping it would get you up there.
Can I hit?
Yeah, you can hit.
That's
all you can do.
Man, those kids, they don't get off my yard. Oh, those kids, I hate those kids.
It sounded like a...
That's what he sounds like.
A gorilla.
That's
a gorilla, Jared.
That's Tim Allen.
Jared, that's a gorilla.
actual gorilla, Tim Allen. Wait, can I go up there?
That's just what you were supposed to do, Jared.
But the platform went away. I can't go back there.
You can.
Okay, here we go. Let's try this. Have to be skilled. Skills! Ooh.
Skills for days, Jared.
Ooh, skills for days, skills for hours.
And another velociraptor that for some reason can spit fire.
For some reason spit fire. That's a good point.
And another thing with the dragonfly. Yeah. The dragonfly, everything here can just spit fire.
I think they're just malfunctioning.
Yeah, everything's just malfunctioning.
Crap. Okay, I got it. I need health. I'm out of rings.
You're so good.
I only have one. I only have one little bolt in my name.
That's fine. You're almost there. You only got one bolt in your account.
Okay, oh, so that's how you get to that area. You just have to jump across that.
You
crap.
Just gotta keep jumping. Jumping. Don't. That was a little overkill, but...
He went right for me.
Wait, do that again?
He just pops a squat.
As he slides.
Let me just jimmy over here.
I love this. This is a great game with great mechanics, great physics, great logic.
Thanks, Tim.
Where is Al? Can you play as Al? I want to play as Al.
Yeah. Al is the true character of this game.
True hero. Oh, dude, be careful.
It's the hero we all deserve. Not the one we asked for, but the one we deserve.
He's the hero that...
Yeah, I found it.
Yeah, you did it.
Set completed. Now throw stuff at me. Yeah.
Al's the hero Tool Time deserves.
He's the hero Tool Time deserves.
Mike. Hey, now we're on to another one.
Man, I'm so good at video games.
I want to display.
Sorry, Eric. Get the weight.
Oh, did you lose your chainsaw?
I did. Oh no, this guy's gonna kill me. Oh no, he's not. I'm just gonna stand here and shoot.
I let your hands like in your pockets, like
oh, wait.
Ooh, is that a flamethrower, dude?
I think it is.
Dude, yeah, screw that.
Whoa.
Nail gun.
Did you see that slip there?
Yeah.
Like, ooh!
I don't want to die.
Oh, I did the wrong sound effect again.
You really need to stop with the not doing the right sound effect.
I'm sorry. All the sound effects in this game should be...
That's why it's going to be...
Whoops, I toasted the crate. I can't use it anymore.
Uh-oh. How do you get out? Are you supposed to fall down that way?
Yeah.
I'm just going to... You okay, Jared? Don't burn those lights.
This game's pretty fun, actually.
Really? You enjoying it?
All right, so let's see if I...
What's the Metacritic? I want to see what Metacritic gave this
Metacritic?
Game.
Who's that?
Metacritic, dude.
Did that ant just die on the spikes, or was that me that killed it?
I don't know. It wasn't listening or
let's
caring.
Find out. Instant replay. It's Metacritic. Game. Who's that? Thanks, Tim.
Thanks, Tim.
Can I grab stuff with my grappling hook? No. No. I can't grab with my fire either, surprisingly. Whoa.
Now I want to see why they gave you a flamethrower. Can you just shoot that straight up through the platform?
I think so.
Oh, I don't think it's hurting it.
Ah, It's shooting spit at me? Flies? I don't know. I'm out of bolts, though. I'm going to die. Eric, it's your time to shine, almost.
I hope so. I've been looking
for. Just die already. Oh, yep, I died.
Oh, wait, but now you're out of lives.
Am I really?
Do we have to start from... Hopefully we don't have to start from...
Yeah, it's probably going to start us over.
Please don't start us over. Hold up. I want to read this.
No, it says continue, huh?
Hey, Al, I think I'm going to try to find the missing dildo some other time. I'm tired. Tools again.
I ran all the way back here to tell you. Gee, I don't know, Tim.
Let's be fair about this, Al. Let's ask our great audience what they think. Okay, audience, let's hear from you. No.
Is that really what I pressed? I just pressed a bunch of buttons.
Yeah, you did.
That's how I'm so good at video games. I just pressed all the buttons. Crap, we're on set one. What the crap?
Oh, way to go. I can't find the Metacritic. Whatever, it's fine. I don't know what they're doing.
I guess they didn't review this game for good reason.
Oh, why? This is the best game.
Oh, 10 out of 10.
No, 10 out of 10. Four out of 53.
Four out of... Have fun writing that out.
No. That's it.
Man, you only got 4 crates left.
No, this is your fault, Jared.
Whatever. I got all the way to stage 2, bro.
Yeah, well, no one asked you to get to stage 2.
You're right, I was not invited to stage 2. No one asked me.
I'm gonna do this. I got an idea. Hopefully this works. I don't know if it's gonna work. Hold up.
What are you trying to do?
Oh, hold up.
Yo, hold up.
I can't. I always forget what the button is to shoot or to jump.
The buttons aren't really mapped to the right.
Oh, crap.
Like this game has a weird button setup for some reason.
You know what else has a weird button setup?
Blouses. Those things are weird, right?
Oh, don't get me started. I want to swing. I can't swing it up. Okay, that's fine.
What has a weird button setup, Eric? If you say your mom, I'm going to slap you.
I don't know. I wasn't going to say that for sure, though.
Uh-huh, sure. Uh-huh.
I was going to say...
See, now you screwed yourself over. You didn't leave yourself a little platform to jump on.
Mephistopheles.
Whoa, that was a secret.
No, yeah. No one knew about that one. come on. I can't grab onto that ledge. They're just making this game hard from the get-go.
I don't think they're trying to make it hard. I think the game is just hard.
As hard as what?
It's
back!
As what?
Huh? No.
You said it's back?
This thing. I killed it. No, don't go down there!
Yeah, they respawn, apparently.
Tim, don't do that.
Tim, I wouldn't recommend that, Tim.
Tim, think about your family.
Just Al pops up, Tim. Sounds like a bad idea, Tim.
That's okay, Tim. It's okay, Al, I got this. Hold up. I got this one.
Do that again.
I don't want to die. I got it. Come here.
He just slides all the way down.
I'm going to get you. I'm going to get you.
No. You can shoot your little staple gun.
Pew, 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 come pew, here. Pew. I guess you're at it again.
Back at it again. Yeah. Oh, boy.
Oh, jeez.
The true master has returned.
The master has become the student.
Can't believe how far he slid. Oh, man.
That really jiggled your puffs, huh?
It did. It really cocoed my puffs. It really luckied my charms.
That one just sounds like a euphemism for something. A double entendre, if you will.
Me lucky charms.
Oh. Okay, so I messed this up because I got rid of those up there.
Yeah, yeah.
Don't do that.
You gotta leave yourself a little. You gotta leave yourself a little. No, I don't want to break it. Oh, like, wait, can I break these?
No. Are you okay, Jay?
No, I'm not okay. Okay, so I gotta. There we go.
Oh.
And I can jump up here, and then I can go woo.
Then you can fall down.
And woo! All through the half of them.
You got a whole 31, 33, 34 nuts. That's
not, whoa, that's more nuts than any guy needs.
Well, you can never have too many nuts. That's what my dad always said.
That's why I always have a stash of cashews on hand.
What? Yeah?
Yeah. Well, actually, no. Cashews are expensive as heck.
That's why you always have cashews in your pockets.
Yeah. Why you been checking my pockets, Eric? I gotta go through my pants while I'm in the shower, huh?
Well, I was trying to reach for some nuts. All I got were cashews.
You found some.
I found some.
Are cashews nuts? I think cashews are like the one that's not nuts or something.
What are they? Sprinkles?
They're jimmies.
What are they?
I don't know.
They're fruit?
I don't think they might be legumes or something. I don't know.
Legumes?
I know they're like the female form of a peanut or something.
What is that supposed to mean?
Because plants have boy and girl genders too. They have binary genders, contrary to what Tumblr might have you believe.
They got the sternums.
They have the pistils and the stamens.
The guacamoles.
The guacamoles.
Right in between their stamens.
Oh, this is a bad situation.
The glockenspiels.
Yep, that was a bad situation. I'm just gonna have a bunch of metal fly in my face. It's fine. It's fine.
Do you know anything more about plants, Jared?
Professor Jared here to teach us about some biology 101.
Well, you see, kids, when a mommy plant and a baby plant like each other very much,
they set the world on fire.
They set the world. That is not what happens.
Well, then tell us, Professor.
They have very special hug, and then a baby plant is born 9 months later.
Is it 9 months later?
Yeah.
Every plant, no matter what.
Every plant. Some of them have 12-month gestation periods. It's kind of weird.
Oh, yeah, because they gestate.
Yep.
They don't just...
They have live birth.
Jeez. I remember this one time I was just walking through a park, and I saw this this one plant just having a C-section right in the middle for everyone to see.
A C-section.
Yeah.
Who was performing the C-section, Eric?
It was that one flower.
Oh, yeah, I'm invincible, aren't I?
I can't even think of the flower name. I'm an idiot. I'm sorry.
Daisy, Rose,
no!
Daffodil.
No!
So there was that hard hat over here. I just want to point out that was, like, it's like unnecessarily slippery in that exact spot because the hard hat's there. Like, they made it stupid for no reason.
Well, that was like, those are only...
That was the only time you fell, Jerry. Why are you going to bring that up?
I don't know. I just want to talk about the game for a second.
The game... The whole thing about this game is that there is no game.
Yep. This is a ruse. We're actually watching Tool Time.
What if this was an episode of Tool Time? I'd appreciate that. I'd want to see this. It'd be better than just like, oh, we got a new chainsaw. It goes at 553 RPMs per minute.
I'm going the wrong way. I think I'm going the wrong way.
Don't go back down there.
Yeah. So, what were you saying?
I'm trying to listen for stuff.
For stuff?
Mm-hmm.
No,
like, don't touch my chocolate box. My box of chocolate.
Bad
That's
dinosaur.
That's my box of chocolate. Bad you can't
dinosaur.
Have it.
Bad dinosaur.
That was my box of chocolate and you killed me. How could you do such a thing?
You killed my phone, my box of chocolate.
That's kind of messed up, dude.
Sorry.
You had a family.
Yes, I got my laser sword. Yeah. My laser chainsaw.
I like that. Just don't get rid of that ever.
Or a laser chainsaw, or a laser saw, as they call it.
Laser saw? Yeah, because, I mean...
Dude.
I don't know.
Dude, you want to see something? So watch, I jump, and I'm like, whoa! That's a regular fall, right?
Yeah.
Watch this. Did you notice anything different? Here, I'll try to do it again.
No.
I actually... It makes me fall faster if I press the run button while I'm falling. Isn't that crazy?
No. I don't see.
Ooh.
I didn't see anything.
Like, watch. Jump. Regular jump. And I go, huh! No?
No.
I pressed the wrong button. That's what happened.
I don't know. I think you're just seeing things.
I think maybe. Maybe I'm just seeing things. Alright, I gotta beat this level.
I gotta beat this level right as I die.
That's some good timing right there.
All
right.
Okay. So I guess as soon as... Oh, let's see how far I can get. Oh, my God.
You got so far, Eric.
This game over again. I guess that's about... That's what it is.
Do you have your timer going, Eric?
I do have my timer going.
Somewhere.
Oh, and it's time for...
Hey,
the pizza's ready.
I'm going to try to find the missing... Gee, I don't know, Tim.
I was missing my missing. I don't know, Tim. You didn't let me finish, you bearded freak.
You lumberjack.
You pumpernickel. You kumquat. Let's hear from you. What do we say, Jared? Do we want to go again?
No, I don't think I want to go again.
Okay. I guess thank you for watching Tool Time. It was a wonderful episode. We learned all about tools, the chainsaw, the electronic dildos, the kumquats.
The kumquat. They're a tool. They're used for things.
Cashews.
So, we'll see you next time on...
Have a good...